real quickly, give them a real quick hug, and let's give them a touch. And so that the Lord, they can remember this as a wonderful time when family and friends, brothers and sisters come together. They will know that I planned to do this, and so that they will see this. You can understand. My son is a principal, actually, in one of our private schools, and he is in the accompanying profession. So the economy, the country, will suffer a great loss as a result of these two people to be relocated. But God knows all things, and He does all things to me.
We're going to be here for the convention, so we'll enjoy a couple more days. But right after the in the power of his hand. Thank you, Israel. You have been a blessing to us. We're better for being here for 16 years. We love you. God bless you and pray for us.
Can you all stand now, please? And let's just take something out of our purses, our wallets, and please, our visitors, don't feel hard pressed to participate if this is not what you came prepared for. But the rest of us home folk, please, let's touch them very quickly. Let's say, don't talk long because they will still be here after doing next week the convention, the week after. So come, Sister Maureen, please, get something that's nice, suits the occasion. And let's do this right quickly now. Amen. Let's everyone come. That's right. Our Minister of Finance for the National Convention, he cannot, Minister Nat, start it off. Wonderful.